country. Real country.
Is that as loud as your voice, though?
Oh, when you're done with that, can I borrow it? Can I borrow it?
She got that Sherry Trigo going on.
Like y'all gonna put me to work, so I'm gonna go back over
here. Hey, I'm going home.
I've got a...
Oh, who's that for me? Oh, okay. Kelly. Nice to meet you. I'm going home. I would like to stay longer, but I gotta do a wedding today.
Keep it, your voice, that's it's good. I appreciate you.
All right, have a good one.
You too.
Thank you. Thank you. That building. Some of you motherfuckers know where they are. So, cops got back. That's who we are. Never let nobody tell you that we against you, motherfucker. Don't you do your job. That's our mindset. But a lot of y'all sat there and y'all watched. We put that deal on that man's neck. 9 minutes. Living up to this hope that y'all had prayed for. Yep, y'all got a prayer to that shit. Yep, that's the blue. They need to fix their own fucking problem. Stop blaming on everybody else. Y'all motherfuckers on CNN act like y'all know the fuck going on, but CNN been covering for y'all last. Mike Brown dead. What about that? All you black officers sitting out here acting like y'all know what it is. Nobody telling y'all weak side. Fuck all that. This your job. Fuck what they talking about, this black on black shit. This your job. This they fucking job. They can do their fucking job. See, I done trained. I'm a business trainer, right? I trained 4 sheriffs, 5 police officers. They say, hey, my first time on the force, I didn't know where I was at, sir. I was paranoid. So I speak for him. I speak for the officer that was sitting there, and he sent that little black boy out to jail, 14 years old, killed his grandmother. He said, hey, sir, that's my son now. I said, sir, yes, sir, you're right. So I can speak for the good cops. I speak for that. Me, NFAC. Me. Stop acting like that. Y'all getting yourselves killed, not the field. Y'all fail to stand up for something. That's what it is. Y'all allowing this shit. Y'all motherfucker got children and shit. And you see those in the back, way back there, right? They'll have certain rank. They'll be considered as what? Chief. Like him up there speaking. You need to fix this shit today. See that? That's the leader fixing the thing. Tell your chief to fix this shit. That's what y'all been doing. Y'all should be allowing that shit accepted. Because that check, I hope that shit is working. I hope that shit they paid Jesse Jackson, Billy Cloud to kill Dr. King is working. All that fake news shit. Y'all got this racism shit just printed out. Both of y'all motherfuckers phone, black and motherfucking white. Fuck you mean. Y'all black folks, y'all started this shit. Yeah, you know. Boys did that shit. You'll save your own people. Yes, you did. That swastika come from Ethiopia. That swastika on some of y'all arms on your uniform. Yup, come from Ethiopia. Yeah. See how they got you? Your own government did it to you. Yep, that white supremacy shit doesn't even real. That swastika came out of Ethiopia. That is a black emblem on your skin. Wow, ain't that some shit? See that? How many of y'all do that? None. I came for the truth today. I don't give a fuck what they said. I came on a whole nother mission today. Y'all long this shit. Y'all talking about blue line? Y'all supposed to fix this shit. Y'all letting this shit happen. These motherfuckers right here, we paying their taxes.
They need us.
See? Paying your taxes. Y'all don't let this happen.
They threatened us. We didn't go talk about the goddamn statue.
I confirm that.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. What's going to say? say master.
That's the reason why we are here. We're here with the body cam.
Hey, today, we got time today. I'm a fucking bitch. 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 I'm a Taylor.
And it don't matter.
Taylor. come up here, please?
Yes, he is.
Y'all know what we're talking about there in front.
Trying to get formation.
Thank you.
I'm more than him. You ain't doing more than me, man.
Thank you.
girl is shit. Girl is shit. In the shower, we don't do it. That girl is shit. I'm telling you, who a punk. Now this nigga's gonna turn up, man.
Armor on, so hey, armor, shields, some shit, right?
Not everything.
Hey, I know y'all worse than
huh? That's what y'all trying to get done? Huh? Y'all trying to take over another neighborhood? Y'all gonna allow them? Like I said, where's that good cop?
I bet you we can't find them. You guess what? Hit him if that stick, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna beat you the fuck up. Don't let me die. I weigh 135. Guess what? I hit like a goddamn semi truck, bitch. If you don't believe, hit that, jump on that bitch and try to put that gun in that bastard. And watch out, bitch. I'm gonna watch out, bitch. I'm gonna watch out, bitch. I'm gonna watch out, bitch.
We don't got a barricade here for you. You know what I mean?
Hopefully, man, they don't get too far.
I'm gonna put it like this.
Thank you. they need to get through?
It's all right. Do y'all need to get through?
You need more bodies?
Flex cup.
Hey, you can just pull it from the side, LT.
Look at him.
trailer park with a train head in.
Are you?
Who are you? Why you got a grenade? This nigga got a fucking grenade, y'all.
Okay, so this man right here is aiming his gun at my kneecaps, and I had my shit right there.
Just let me know where my bubble is.
This nigga got a grenade.
I was not aiming nowhere.
But I ain't got no
gun. How you feel about that?
My son gonna beat your son in the ass. I'm gonna try to choke him.
Michael. And I'm gonna make my niece smack your daughter for playing with shit.
Yeah, he's shaking his head because he know he hear us. Why don't you go stand up with the other black brother who brought us the same?
I'ma kick your son's sandcastle over at the beach.
My man not seen none of y'all.
I'm not lashing everybody. Oh, look at this nigga funny. Bitch, you feel like a boiled egg, bitch. If you feel like a back of woman, it'll be so hard to tell you like a body feels bad. Find your bitch in there. If you feel like a red chick there, bitch.
Hold on, where's little buddy go? Where the cat guy bitch go? Move on, bitch.
Is that a man or a woman right there?
I don't know. I can't see no titties.
Thank you. Move back. Go. Go. Move.
Thank you. still used. It's been delivered. Everyone out of the street, please. I am Detective Dean of the Louisville Metro Police Department. Under Kentucky state law, this is an unlawful assembly, and I command all persons so assembled here to immediately and peacefully disperse. If you do not do so, we may dismiss chemical agents, and you will be arrested. For your safety, please get out of the street.
Here, make sure
I got you.
See if we're ready.
That's what y'all want to do.
Goodbye.
Go.
kids? That's what we do?
That's some bullying.
Because we from this city.
Legally. Y'all some bullying.
We from this city.
Y'all some bullying. You're bullying. You're bullying. Y'all talking to you.
Doing the same thing. Do you realize that?
You don't know the law
for legally observing the police. You don't know the law.
Now y'all want to mess with us when they leave. He now y'all want to mess with us when they leave.
Locked up for filming the police.
Now y'all want to mess
right
with us when they leave.
She's
they
right here.
Here. Now y'all want to mess with us. Now y'all think y'all big and bad. Now y'all think y'all like that. Y'all some pigs and y'all some bitches.
Back up, y'all. But they contain them for no reason.
What you gonna
take 3 feet back.
I'm feeling your energy for real. What you gonna beat me? What you gonna beat me? I'm feeling your energy.
Yo, Chris, 3 feet back.
Got a girl, woman, a woman.
Yo,
what's
up? Lil mama, I don't know your name.
Oh, no,
you take 3 feet back.
Right,
I'm gonna talk back. Y'all scared to talk. Y'all that
one of us back. Oregon now.
I wanna talk facts. Y'all didn't do none of this shit when they was here.
None of.
So y'all don't respect us.
Then I got
y'all,
you
here every day.
They got
y'all think we can't do the same thing?
Hey, so what
I've talked to you
plenty of times.
We didn't talk plenty of times.
Plenty of times.
But you're a major. You're a major. You should delegate that to one of these cadets. You're a major. You should be out here.
You shouldn't be doing that, my brother.
Damn it, bro. You're a major.
You know why they're making you do that, my brother?
Nobody making me do anything.
Then why are you holding my brother?
I volunteer.
We didn't talk. You can't delegate that to somebody else.
We have you way more important.
We need you over here. We need you on the camera, bro.
You are way more important.
He didn't know the legal. He said nobody has got locked up out here in the last 60 days for filming. That's a lie. She's right there and they broke her wrist. That's a fact.
Every time we've talked about specific cases, I tell you, I don't know.
Nothing.
Who are you?
Give a fuck.
They don't give a fuck. Yeah, fuck. You're right.
But we gotta do it the right way, man. No more blood on the street from their hands, from our bad decisions. We gotta do it right.
Thank you.
Let's go.